guys, so I was getting too bored at my place and I was starting and I just wanted to chill. So I decided to go to Goa to meet my favorites, Kat and Avantika, and the rest you all will see. This is my flight from Delhi to Goa. I'm gonna reach in 2 hours and let's just see how the scene is. We're so exhausted. Kaya is gonna go and take a shower. Avantika has already taken a shower. No, did you take a shower?
Yeah.
What is this?
Dry. I've done it. I'm so clean and dry.
You did?
Guys, have you ever? I've really fucking done it.
Haan, toh naach na.
Kaise kara? Batao. Do that.
Mood swing, something, and they have like colored my fucking hair in pink, and then I just go like mood swings, blah blah blah, something, and then change and dry.
I've been traveling since 8 hours. I left my home at not 8, 9. I left my home at 12, and I reached here at 9. We partied after coming back, didn't even take rest. This is my face since morning. We partied, we had dinner, we came back home, Kat and Avantika. Getting freshened up, I still have to. That's Avantika's foot. I mean legs. That's Avantika. Good morning, beautiful. Just look what Avantika did. I thought you were brushing your teeth.
I brushed my teeth, washed my...
Guys, we're playing Big Boss.
Wow.
Avantika ko kitchen ka kaarya diya gaya hai. Kat ko testing, food testing ka kaarya diya gaya hai. And I'm the captain of the house. Avantika actually nominated hai is baar ke elections. Sorry.
Nice, good one, Avantika. You're in the kitchen.
Yeah. Best is Avantika. She's nominated, she's scared, so she's baking food for everybody. Just appreciate how nice Avantika is. Big Boss, please ration bhijwa do.
This is the last piece of bread. Yeah, it was.
We are going to the beach. Kat did my makeup. Oh, why do I look so shiny? I mean, she just did my eyes. Rest of the makeup is done by me. And we all are going to the beach, I guess, or some cafe. We had this car, but the AC isn't working. And look at our sweaty faces. How pretty sweaty faces look. So we've come to this place to return back, not return back, to exchange the car and get the AC fixed. We're going to this cafe, which is called Felix Cafe. It's Kat's suggestion to us. Where are we? And we'll recommend this place to y'all only if we like the food. Let's eat first, na?
Vegan food options.
Having food, waffles, mushrooms, and Kat and Avantika. And the food is so good. I love the mushrooms.
I like one of the best.
Sad Avantika versus happy Kat. We are going back after having our brunch from this beautiful place. We are going to the beach. update. We left that beach and we've come to the new beach because that beach was too crowded. And I feel this beach is much better. It's raining thoda thoda. We're here at the beach. Woohoo! These guys are taking pictures. I just love doing this thing at the beach. I don't know why, when the water touches you, it's just so nice. Just look at my... How pretty is the beach? I think I'm equally in love with mountains as well as beaches. Beaches. These guys are having another photo shoot. Just look at how calmly. I mean, like, whenever I come here, it's really nice. So nice. And I love it. By the way, one man just came to me. He's like, nice view. I don't know if he's talking about the view or the camel's nice. Let's just go deep inside. Although I don't know how to swim. But, ah! Oh, fuck! Now it's Avantika's turn. Oh my god, no wave is coming. It's time for. Wow. Come in. Go, you go. Just look at how beautiful is this. See what we have. It's a rainbow. Look at the sunset. Oh my god, so pretty! Our aesthetic queen.
Welcome back to Arushi's
YouTube. Long time no see.
Long time no see.
Just look at how pretty the sun sky is looking. Plus, we're on our way back to the villa we were staying. Kat and Avantika grocery store to get some stuff. It's not the villa, we're actually staying at an Airbnb, so we have a kitchen where we can make our own stuff. And I'm driving and I'm waiting for them. I'll have really low battery. I'll just go back and then charge my phone and shoot again. We're out again. It's currently 10 and look at these beauties. Let's go back and sleep.
Why did I put this makeup on?
Exactly. We had momos from this place. It's just opposite Belgian Waffles in Tito's Lane, and it's so good. I recommend this for anybody who comes to Goa. I forgot to make an outro for this vlog as always. So this was our day one. By the way, in the end we went to party in Thalassa and it was fun.
This was it for our day one Goa ghost trip, and stay tuned for more days. Thank you.